Okay, hello cloud gurus, how y'all doing? Scott Pletcher here with another batch of AWS news goodness. This week, the Amazon Chime SDK gets some nifty new features, the AWS chatbot for Slack graduates, and AWS is doubling down on its efforts to attract game developers. Stick around, this is AWS This Week. Well, the Amazon Chime SDK gained some interesting new capabilities recently. We now can use Amazon Lex and Amazon Polly from within the SDK to build real-time interactive voice-enabled applications. Additionally, the Chime SDK now supports real-time media delivery to up to 10,000 participants. And we now have access to a noise-canceling feature called Amazon Voice Focus. Now, I know what you're saying, who uses Chime? Well, we're not talking about Chime the application, but the Chime SDK. Many companies have, quite smartly in my opinion, chosen to use the Chime SDK to quickly implement real-time audio, video, and screen sharing features in their own applications. For example, if you've ever used that huddle feature in Slack, you've used the Chime SDK. Speaking of Slack, users of said product now have generally available access to the AWS chatbot. AWS chatbot for Slack lets you connect your AWS account right to any Slack channel and issue commands, execute runbooks, or even get notifications about events. Think of it as an AWS CLI in Slack channel form, and the chatbot can even intuitively prompt you if you forget the exact CLI syntax. Additionally, with the GA release, AWS has included some additional functionality around security guardrails to make sure all your Slackers aren't given more access than they need. In other Slack-related news, Amazon Kendra now has an available Slack connector, which lets you index and search Slack messages. As someone who most definitely has a conflicted relationship with Slack as a communication tool, the possibility that we can now search across an intranet, network drive, ServiceNow, SharePoint, and Slack all from one search interface makes me all giddy. Speaking of giddy, AWS announced a new portfolio of services and offerings targeting game developers. AWS is certainly not a stranger to this space and has earned some big name customers such as Epic, Riot, and Sony Interactive. With this announcement, they are more intentionally coordinating AWS services, solutions, and partners into a more holistic offering. In addition to this announcement, AWS also announced the general availability of AWS GameKit and a preview of Amazon Game Sparks, both of which aim to make leveraging AWS services and scale easier for game developers. Speaking of games, A-Cloud Guru and Pluralsight are running a neat little game that we're calling Tech Bingo, with your chance to win $1,000 cash money. We'll include a link down below where you can find the instructions for playing and to download your own Tech Bingo card. You have until April 15th to enter, and anyone is welcome to play, but the cash prize is limited to certain geographies, so be sure to check those terms and conditions. Lastly, just a little cool Lambda tidbit. You can now configure up to 10 gigabytes of ephemeral storage for your Lambda functions, up from the puny 512 megabytes. This could really come in handy if you're doing some data manipulation or media file processing. That, my friends, is all the AWS news that's fit to print this week. Stay safe, take care of one another, and keep being awesome, cloud gurus.